What's up, OG?
That's how you gotta do it. Find a
fight like a boxer.
Yeah,
Tevin Campbell, Tony Terry, Travis Groom, and 702.
That's a part of the prayer. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
We're going to kill it.
Guys, if y'all would, that way, please.
It's always good to see you.
Right here to the center.
Yeah, man.
Three, two, one. Again. Got it.
On the side.
Right here.
Y'all making R&B look good.
Right here, one time, gentlemen, right here, over here.
How
did it feel to do the tribute?
It was dope!
Okay, so the question was how it felt to be a part of this tribute. For me, it was completely awesome. Actually, I had never heard of Avery Wilson before yesterday, and I have now, and so has the rest of the world. The boy can really, really sing. And Tevin Campbell, of course, goes without saying. And to be able to sing these wonderful, wonderful songs that, well, I grew up on.
Oh, shut up. You got to talk, bro.
You know, and to share the stage, to honor, and I think that we're not tossing this word lightly when we call Freddie an icon.
Thank you.
And we're not tossing the word lightly when we call Freddie one of our treasures. All right, and I don't take that word lightly, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart. And I was so honored to stand there and sing for you and the rest of the world the music that you gave to us. And I hope we did it justice.
Oh, man,
for you.
Y'all did it right. You'll be doing it too much now.
Seven.
No one could have said it and articulated better than you. So I'm going to pass the mic.
Well,
I I love Freddie. We go back, you know, and I'm just honored to be here.
I mean, you've been.
I just want to say that I'm grateful to be here. I was about 15 singing in New York and Shibar, and you were there. And I didn't get to hear you perform, but my parents, my aunts, and everybody that I know has always kept your music in rotation. So it wasn't something that wasn't normal to me to hear your music. And I thank you for that because, like you said, to people today and in my generation, they don't really sing or they don't have songs or they just. We just do.
No bridge.
This is my first tribute I've ever done, and I'm just glad that it was for you.
Thank you.
You really gave me something as an artist, as an individual, especially a young guy coming up. So, just thank you.
Give it up for Freddie Jackson.
Freddie Jackson, everyone.
I love you guys. Thanks, y'all. Are we done?
Thank you. Nope.
What'd you point at me for? Appreciate it, brother. All right, man.